what makes that quality place. Take a moment to share with you a story about one of our employees that makes me so proud to be mayor of this great quality place. This story is about Overland Park Police Officer Derek Hogan. As I tell the story, though, it's about Officer Hogan, but it really is about all of our employees who provide exceptional public service to you each and every day. Officer Hogan was on patrol on Christmas Eve when he received a call from police dispatch. It seems an elderly lady with no family in the area was in need of assistance and had reached out trying to reach her church. But because it was the holiday season, the resident wasn't able to reach anyone in her church. The resident was merely asking for assistance from our police department to contact the church. However, Officer Hogan took his time, went to the woman's home, talked to the woman about her request, and heard what she needed. Well, soon he made a grocery list. He returned with the items on that list, spending his own money. He also included a ham and a poinsettia, which weren't on the list because, as he later said, what's a holiday without a ham and a poinsettia? She tried to pay him, but he refused. Officer Hogan did this quietly, not telling anyone, not even his supervisor, about what he had done. Just after the first of the year, we received an anonymous letter telling us of Officer Hogan's compassion and empathy and professionalism. His unselfish act of kindness and service created a lasting experience for this woman and at least one other person that I'm sure they're going to share for years to come. People like Officer Hogan are what truly makes Overland Park a quality place.